The question says, an underwater swimmer is at a depth of 12 meters below the surface of water. A bird is at a height of 18 meters from the surface of water, directly above his eyes. For the bird, the swimmer appears to be at a distance from the surface of water equal to, where the refractive index is given as 4 by 3. So this is the surface. We can say the swimmer is at a depth of 12 meters. And the bird is at the height of 18 meters. Now they have asked us, the swimmer will appear, say S dash, at what depth from the surface? So this 18 have nothing to do with it, correct? So we can say that 12 meters is the real depth and X, which we want to find, is the apparent depth. We know by Snell's law, mu is equal to real depth upon apparent depth. Mu is given as 4 by 3. Real depth is 12. Apparent depth is x. Calculating this will give us 9 meter as our final answer.